What's going on, guys? Welcome to our new video. Today we present you the LG G5. We're going to turn it on now. We're going to just press this button and we wait till it turn on. It takes a while, actually. You see, it takes really long time. Here we go. Now we're going to unlock the device. It has 360 degree wallpaper. The thing that they did here is they changed the notification center from the gray to the white. And of course you can still modify your tool items, like they can add them or remove them or change them or do whatever you want. Now we go to the setting and we search for general. There it is. Now we go about device to the common and through here. It has 6.0.1 Android version, Marshmallow. You can update it to the new bit, of course. Let's go to the camera. This is the wide angle camera and this is the normal camera. You can see the difference here. The wide angle camera has 8 megapixel with aperture of 2.4 and the normal camera has 16 megapixel with 1.8 aperture. The camera is really smooth and it's really beautiful and it has a laser focus. That's it, really awesome. You can make the phone with double tap and go directly to the camera like that. And I want to show you guys the modes in this device. Here we go. There's a lot of modes, like you see here. Slow motion as example, or let's do multi-view. That's better. Yeah, like that. You can now shoot a picture with the three cameras, the front one and the two cameras in the back, just like that. See, perfect. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to show you the design of this phone. Well, let's just remove it like that. This is the gold version. There is a gray version. This is the fingerprint sensor and it's a sleep button at the same time. There is two cameras in this phone, like you see that. One for the wide angle and the other one is for the normal camera. This button right here lets you remove the battery. This is the volume up and down key. This is the IR blaster and the 3.5mm headphone jack. And here when you can't put the SD card and the nano SIM. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to show you how to remove the battery. First of all, you need to turn off your device. Just like that. And you need to press that side button. And here we go, the battery. It has 2800 mAh. The color is a little bit weird, it's yellow. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to show you how to put your battery in your phone. Well, you just need to do that, and here we go, super easy. This LG G5 has 4 gigs of RAM and 32 gigs of ROM and Snapdragon 820 processor. Now we're going to let you with the beautiful design of the LG G5. So, hope you enjoy the video and peace out.
Come on.